TV, the one you take to bed with you.
It's that time again. Time to slowly, painfully ease yourself back into consciousness.